Hello kids, today we'll be learning a new rhyme which is called She'll be coming round the mountain. Okay, it's more of a very famous song than a rhyme. Okay, so first I'll show you the pictures and explain what is the content of the rhyme, and then we'll learn how to sing it. Okay, so this is a very famous song about a princess. You can see her in the picture. Okay, this very beautiful princess is one day unable to sleep at night. Okay, unko neend nahi aa rahi thi. So she decides to take her horses, her carriage, okay, and come down the mountains. Okay, and so she is riding the horse carriage. She's riding the horse carriage. As you can see, there are 6 white horses driving the carriage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. You can see a little bit of the 6th one. Okay, now look at the princess. She is wearing red pajamas. She has long hair flowing in the wind. Okay, there's a little rose, and she's using this wand, a whip-like wand, to ride the carriage, right? So now what does the poem say? The song says, she'll be coming round the mountains when she comes. That's the first stanza. Okay, that the princess will be coming round the mountains when she comes. जो प्रिंसेस है ना, उसका कैसल पहाड़ के ऊपर है. तो एक दिन जब उनको नींद नहीं आ रही थी, तो वो पहाड़ से नीचे, अपने कैसल से नीचे उतरने की सोचते हैं. शी थिंक्स दैट शी विल बी कमिंग राउंड द माउंटेन्स डाउन इन द विलेज. शी विल बी कमिंग राउंड द माउंटेन्स, कमिंग राउंड द माउंटेन्स, कमिंग राउंड द माउंटेन्स. ओके, एंड व्हेन शी इज कमिंग, बिकॉज शी इज एंजॉयिंग हर सेल्फ, she's singing I yippee yippee I yippee yippee I. So this is the first stanza where the princess decides to come down the mountain. Here this is called the chorus. Okay, when I'll sing you'll understand. Okay, then look at the second stanza. She'll be driving 6 white horses when she comes. So she's sitting in a chariot, in her carriage, and she's driving 6 white horses. So she'll be driving 6 white horses when she comes. She'll be driving 6 white horses when she comes. Okay, and we again go to the chorus, singing I yippee yippee I. Look at the third stanza. She'll be wearing red pajamas when she comes. She'll be wearing red pajamas when she comes. So you can see in the picture, the princess is wearing red colored pajamas. It's a fun song, so you can add anything to it. And again we'll be going back to the chorus, singing I yippee yippee I. And when she comes down, because it's a princess, all the people of the village come out to meet her. We'll all go out and meet her when she comes. We'll all go out and meet her when she comes. We'll all go out and meet her when she comes, and we'll end with the chorus singing I yippee yippee I. Got it? So the first stanza is about the princess coming down the mountains. Then second stanza is about her driving 6 white horses. The third stanza is about her wearing red pajamas, and the fourth stanza is about all the people going out to meet her. Okay, and after every stanza you can sing the chorus I yippee yippee I. Have you got it? It's a very lovely song with beautiful music, only that it is fast. So I'll be doing it out for you. I'll be enacting and singing for you, and then you can follow me after listening to the rhyme video a number of times. Okay, ready? Here we go.
1, 2, 3, go! She'll be coming round the mountains when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountains when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountains. when she comes. Yippee-yah-yah, yippee-yippee-yah, yippee-yah, yippee-yah.
Yippee, yippee, yippee,
what is their name?